Hi. So, ready to see where the circuit's taking us now? I remember right. Zoom. Aw, yeah. Time to spend some money, folks. This is what I was trying to save up for all along, the Havoc hovercraft. One, it's invaluable on this planet, because guess what? Ice. Any of you racing game veterans can I'm sure can could tell. I'm sure any of you racing veterans can agree with me. Ice sucks. Yeah. No tires and no shocks. Think no something else too, but I'm not sure what. Let's see, passive weapon, active weapon, engine, armor, boost. Shocks, tires. No, maybe it was just that. Also, Sundog Beam. Sundog Beam is awesome because the Sundog Beam is a heat seeker. Watch how much fun I have with this. Let's see here. Rhino skin, Warhammer, or these, Sabretooth, Supercharger, Atlas Power Plate, Atlas Power Boss, and I'm all maxed out on my engine and armor. I got one each of the others to get, and then I'm as good as you're gonna get in this game. See why I wanted to save my money? Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, a warp zipper right into. Right into a snowbank. That's great. Did I mention snowbanks suck? I get used to this engine. Yeah, that's right. Butcher Ice Bone. How do you like that for a name? Ow. Whoops! Ah, crap! Chunk. Nintendo Power described Butcher as looking like a snowball in a parka. What the? Well, that was a glitch. First, it's cheap. Not for long. By hook or by crook. Let's see, another scatter pack or another nitro? I need a friend of nitro. Thank you. Been wondering when I'd get that. Man, I am so far ahead. Yeah, and unlike your red shells in Mario Kart, the Sundog Beam even tracks people behind you. That's pretty epic, if you ask me. I love getting that line. Nice. Yeah, I think that's pretty accurate. Oops. Yeah, I guess I'll call that good for now.